Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Chuck here, and I am back. For those of you who have missed one of my other vlogs... I'm having difficulties talking. For those of you that have seen my other vlogs that I posted, you know that my throat is pretty much going through hell, which means that I'm going through hell. That hasn't changed, and basically what's happening is I'm struggling to even do this video. I'm literally 45 seconds of pure recording in, and I stopped a half dozen times. It's really difficult to talk. So that's part of the reason why I've been gone for so long, is that I've been struggling with this for over a month now, actually, before iPhone launch, a week before iPhone launch, which was September 20th. So I've been dealing with this since September 13th, at least. My microphone keeps falling. I don't know what's happening. I need to tighten this screw. I just wanted to keep you guys up to date as far as what I'm doing. I am working a shit ton of hours. OS X Mavericks just came out. It's fantastic. I have my gold iPhone 5S, which is seriously fucking gorgeous. It's like the best phone I've ever had. And Touch ID works fantastic. Works fantastic. You didn't see it work because I didn't want it like exposed, but let's see. Okay. Let's see if I can do this backwards. Did it work? Well, no. Is it doing anything? Oh, it's already in. That's really a bright thing. Let's see if I turn my screen down. Is that better? Is that better to see? Yeah, okay. Okay, I'll turn it off, turn it back on. Try again. There you go. So it works really well, assuming you actually put your finger in the right place. So, what has been going on with Applecraft? Holy fuck, it's like I totally abandoned my server. Not quite. I have been extremely busy. My server, it hadn't been updated in a while. We're now running 1.7.2. We're also running Spigot, which is cool. I don't know the difference, but apparently it's better, and we can do more stuff with it, so more to come from that. YouTube series are going to come back as soon as my throat is feeling better. I'm going to continue doing these short vlogs, keeping you guys up to date on my life, if you guys want to see that. If you guys prefer vlogs over anything else, let me know. I'll continue doing them. I actually have a lot of fun editing them, and the ones that I kind of put off randomly, hopefully you guys like my hair. It's kind of a weird shape right now. It was a better mohawk earlier. If you guys are enjoying those more than my gameplay and you want to see a little bit of both, or you want to see that on a different channel, let me know. YouTube keeps bugging me to change the channel to my name. If I change it to my name, you guys would not be able to fucking pronounce my last name. So I'm not doing that. We're keeping it as Hey Apple. I gotta play around with stuff. I'm really enjoying just doing random shit on YouTube. So we'll see. Let me know what you guys want to see, at least. What is more interesting to you? The gaming or a little bit of both? Or just vlogs. Anyway, that's pretty much all the news I have. I still feel like shit. My throat really hurts. I'm surprised I haven't had to have a drink of water in a few moments, but I'm not talking super loud. I'm also not eating a whole lot because it hurts. I've gotten Grand Theft Auto 5. I've played that a little bit. I'm really bad at it. So, we'll see what comes of that. Might turn that into a series, how terrible I am, but who knows. The microphone's bugging me because it's not standing straight up, it's standing sideways. But it's actually a good slant, which means it's not going to fall yet. Eventually it will fall, I'm sure. But, yeah. So, hi guys. Long time no see. At least in an edited video. I think I'm just going to throw some gameplay up behind me or something and kind of, like, blur it. Give me something fun to do. Anyway, peace out, guys. Stay classy. I will see you all... That was awkward. I burped mid-outro. I will see you all later. Make sure you guys hit that thumbs up if you liked the video and want to see more vlogs. Make sure you give it a thumbs up if you want to see more any videos. Leave a comment down below sort of specifying what you prefer as far as content that I put out. I'm sure you're seeing lots of YouTubers define their videos as content, and that's fine. You know, it's a really good descriptor, or not, it's not the best descriptor of what this is. It's a video where I do random stuff, and I talk about random stuff. But I don't know what you guys prefer. And it's hard because my vlogs get a ton of views in comparison to my gaming videos, which get almost none. So, well, in comparison. But gaming videos make my channel grow when they get views. My vlogs don't really, so I have to figure that out. But, yeah. Peace out, stay classy, I'll see you all later, and don't forget to subscribe! Bye! Thank you.